I take you, Sarah, to be my wife, best friend and partner. You are the most kind, caring and intelligent person I have ever met, and you never fail to make me smile. You crack me up with your witty humour, and even on our difficult days, there's always so much fun and laughter when we are together. I promise to always be there to listen, comfort and support you, whatever life may throw at us. From early on, I put my full faith in you, as you did to me. And I know that I can trust you with anything. I will strive to be all that I can for you and to help grow our relationship from strength to strength. I can't wait to see what our future will hold with you at my side as my wife. I'm so lucky to have you. You show me how to be strong, how to be courageous, and how to be kind. I wouldn't be where I am today without your support, guidance, and confidence in me. I commit my future to you, promising to always love, respect, and be loyal to you. You are beautiful inside and out, and I promise to work in partnership with you, give you strength and accept your strength when needed. I love you and I deeply commit to these vows today and for the rest of our lives.
I, Sarah, take you, Jamie, to be my husband today, knowing in my heart that you will be my best friend, my faithful partner and my one true love for the rest of our lives together. Your unwavering kindness still stops me in my tracks, and it's with that I fall more in love with you every day. I promise to encourage your compassion because that's what makes you so unique. I love that you always try to protect and guide me through hard times. You make me feel like everything will be okay, no matter what we will face. Without a doubt, we would not be living the life we first dreamed of all those years ago without your unwavering belief in us as a team. And your devotion to me over the last few years. I promise you have my loyalty in the good and bad times, as I know I have yours. I'm fully committed to supporting you and lending you strength when needed as we continue to grow together. Thank you for accepting me for all that I am. and marry me because of it. I never feel like I'm too much or not enough of anything when I'm with you. I feel so lucky that I get to be your wife. I have never second-guessed our love and respect for each other. And I know I never will. I fiercely love you and choose to love you every day from now on.
As most of you know, Sarah and I met at GE, where we both work as engineers. It was a slow burner, mainly due to my complete ignorance of Sarah's flirting and my complete lack of skills in that department. We were friends for a long time, and I think that gave us a great platform to grow our relationship. And still, to this day, I class her as my best friend, as well as my wife. Early on, we bonded over our love of funk, soul, and Craig Charles. The moment your mum told me Prince was one of your favourites growing up, I knew you were a keeper. I think we both knew we would always get to this point, so when there were tough times of living in different cities, we would always stay positive and have the end in mind. Out of all the choices and paths we've taken to this day, I truly believe that it led us to each other to this very moment. You taught me how to be more confident, and you believed in my abilities even when I didn't believe in myself. We are each other's biggest supports and fans. You are kind, caring, and I think you can all agree with me, she was absolutely stunning today. A toast, if you have any drink left, is to Sarah. You're an absolute star, and I'm so lucky to be able to call you my wife. To Sarah, everyone. Sarah. You'll always be my only guiding light. If we come back and we're broken, unworthy and ashamed, give us something to believe in, and you know we'll go your way.